full veins and bloodshot eyes. I've seen your face in another light. Why'd you have to go and let it die? Why'd you have to go and let it die? Why'd you have to go and let it die? Into deep and out of time. Why'd you have to go and let it die? A simple man and a blushing bride. Intravenous, intertwined. Hearts gone cold, your hands were tied. Why'd you have to go and let it die? Why'd you have to go and let it die?
Thank you. There is no way back for me. there is no way back for me. Pleased to meet you, say your prayers. There is no way back from me, but I don't care.
Looking for a sign of life.
hey, let's call it even. Turn out all the lights and go to bed. Still I get this feeling. I won't feel the need when I let these ghosts outside. Nowadays, it's the old man who's got all the money. And a young man ain't got nothing in the world they've done. We'll be right back. Good goddamn, there's a lot of you people. Hi! You guys ready for a big, fat, long fucking show? Because that's what we're gonna do. See, here's the deal. Once I start talking, the fucking show just gets longer and longer and longer and longer. So, we try to do a bunch of songs and then take a break and then, you know, we go do a bunch of drugs and then we come back and we do some songs. I'm kidding. Drugs are bad, kids. Don't do that shit. Don't do it. Please, stay in school. Don't drop out like I did, because look what happened to me. I shouldn't say that. It's the wrong thing to say. First of all, some of you I recognize. That's bullshit. I don't fucking recognize any one of you people. But some of you have seen us play before, right? Some of you, I don't know. Oh. That's flattering. Some of you have never seen us play before, and don't fucking lie. Who's never seen us play before? The fuck have you people been waiting for? 14 fucking years, and this is the first Foo Fighters show for you? Really? Lazy mother bitches. Look, I'm glad you fucking waited forever to see us play. Because guess what? We got a bunch more songs, and we're going to play for a fucking super long time, which we didn't do last time. Last time, I think we played for like an hour and 25 minutes or something like that. Tonight, hour and a half. You all get an hour and a half. Hour and a half tonight. If you're nice, we'll give you 145. Do I got a 145? Do I got a 145? Do I got a 145? If you're really nice, we'll go for two. Let's go for two. You wanna go for two? If you're extra special fucking nice, we're doing 4 hours tonight. 4 fucking hours. Good luck, motherfuckers, on that 4 hour thing. But here's what I want to do. I want to play a bunch of old shit. If you want to, we'll play some of that shit. We're going to play some new shit. We're going to play some acoustic shit. We're going to play big lab rock shit. All that stuff. And you guys, it's up to you. When you're fucking sick of hearing me fucking scream and run around, you let me know. Let me know when you guys are done and we'll fucking stop playing. But until then, we'll just keep going, okay? How about that? Let's do that. If I keep fucking talking, it will be a 4 hour show. And most of you have jobs, right? That sucks. I don't. This song is on the new record. It's called Long Road to Ruin. It sounds like this. Can God all make a sound? Say, have you heard the news today? One flag was taken down to raise another in its place. I am across the river. A stubborn heart remains on you. Just shoot me in your head. You make me break out. We'll be right back. freak out.
Yeah. Thank you. Just Yeah.
Yeah. people. How are you? I haven't seen you all night. How you doing? You too. And you guys. But you guys. But you guys. But you guys. Stop. We're not going to do that tonight.
Yeah, we are.
First of all, you guys look kind of weird up close, I'm just saying. You looked a lot better when you had the fucking shitty seats. But now that your fucking sweet ass motherfucker has got the nice close-up shit, right? That's good. Here's my plan. We're gonna play for a while right here to make sure you guys get sick of us. Okay? And then those assholes back there. How many of you people have ever met fucking Ronnie Jaffe, who plays piano on keyboards and stuff in the Foo Fighters? Birds of a feather, there that goes. I gotta introduce you to some of these people because last time you saw the band, there were probably like, what, four of us? Double the fun tonight. You guys get the double stuff. You guys get the double stuff. Twice as much awesome fucking people. Chris Shiflett, you met Chris Shiflett on lead guitar. He plays lead guitar. You know that guy. Is that a solo?
Oh.
That was not a solo. It's still too short. It's gotta get a little longer. Too bad they don't have fucking Pat Spear playing guitar with them. Goddamn! Pat, I got a question. If Judas Priest called and said, will you fucking please play guitar with us? What would you say? You'd rather play with us? Dumbass, they make the big bucks. Those motherfuckers make money. But you know what we got that Judas Priest doesn't have? We won't go there. Miss Jessie Green on fucking violin, right there, right there! Thank you.
That's right.
Judas, please do not have a violinist.
You know what else they don't have? A fucking dude playing triangle. They don't got one of those. Hold on. Pop quiz. Does fucking Rage Against the Machine got a fucking triangle player? Does fucking, I don't know, does fucking Green Day, they don't have a fucking triangle player, do they? They don't have one of those. Oasis never had a fucking triangle, now I don't know. Guess what? That's right, motherfuckers. And you know why? Because it's my personal responsibility to make sure that you guys get 110 fucking percent every night, okay? It's the extra month, it's that 10%. Drew Hester on the fucking triangle and shit like that. Drew Hester! And just cause we're nice, and just cause you've never seen it before, because no one else is fucked up enough to have one of these guys in the band, we're gonna treat you to something that you're not gonna see at another rock show. Hester front center, bring it, bring your fucking triangle right here. Bring it on! Ladies and gentlemen, the best triangle player over 7 years old. He's pretty fucking good. Drew Hester, hit that shit.
Off our last record, Mr. Shipley.
One, two. stand for the Foo Fighters right there. Come on!
Thank you. One last thing before I quit. I never wanted any money. I could fit into my head. So remember,
are you done? Are you sure? You sound kind of tired. Maybe if I can do one more. But like I said, if you guys are nice, we'll do a bunch. And you guys were fucking extra super nice. So I guess, well, fuck it.
All my life I've been searching for something, something never comes, never leads to nothing, nothing satisfies, getting close, closer to the price of the end of the road. All night long I dream of the day, when it comes around and it's taken away. Yeah.
God damn. Tomorrow's a fucking work day. I just want you to know, tomorrow's a work day. Hey, man. Sucks for you. All right. Here's the plan. We're gonna do one more song. Why you guys gotta be so fucking particular about shit? What did Taylor say? Three? He said three, didn't he? He's a drummer, dude. All right. Axe, please. Show BB the greatest fucking guitar tech of all time. Ladies and gentlemen! He's a badass. Oh, God. I got an idea. Oh, which St. Louis story can I fucking tell tonight? I don't know. Which one is it? No, I'm not telling that one. I don't know which one's my favorite. You know what?
I tell you what, you guys are fucking luckier than you think, because you got the Bowling Hall of Fame and Museum here. I have visited this wonderful establishment and have dreamed of someday getting my fucking 300 ring. It's not that easy. Can we have a big round of applause for Mississippi Nights? Can we please just hear it for Mississippi Nights? Is that place even around anymore? Okay, Silver! Yes or no? God fucking damn it. All right, I'll tell you a Mississippi Night story. Long, long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away, I was in a band way back in 1991. And we had just made this fucking record that we didn't think was a big deal, but evidently a lot of people from here did, because way too many people showed up to the Mississippi Nights show. So we fucking roll into town, and we were on tour with a band called Urge Overkill. We fucking... Actually, the night before, we played a show, and my drum set was all fucked up the whole tour, because the guy that played fucking lead guitar and sang in that band used to fucking chop at it every night with his guitar, right? So I had holes in my drums. So we thought, the night before we played here, hey, at the end of the show, let's fucking destroy the drum set. I mean, like, really destroy it. So I gotta get a new one. So we did. After the last song, we said, hey, y'all can leave if you want, but we're just gonna bust the drums up for a while. So we did. And the next day was a Sunday, and all the drum shops were closed, so I was fucked. Shit out of luck. So I had to borrow the drum set of the opening band, which is called Urge Overkill. So we come to Mississippi Nights. Urge Overkill plays, and it's great. We're having a good time. And then we go on, and I'm borrowing their drum set. And we play a couple songs, and the security guys are fucking, they're being kind of rough with the kids. Oh, that was... That doesn't happen anymore. So, the singer guy says, hey, motherfuckers, if you don't cool it, we're gonna fucking stop playing. So we played a couple more songs, and they were kind of rough. We stopped one more time. We said, hey, motherfuckers, don't cool it. We're gonna stop playing. We played a couple more songs and they were still rough, and then we stopped and we said, okay, you know what? Everybody on stage. And the whole fucking club got on stage at the Mississippi Nights. And it was this radical fucking kick-ass riot that was happening. So I fucking split. I run backstage. Because I don't want to get my ass kicked by someone I don't know. And I get back to this, to the Urge Overkill dressing room. I'm like, dude, you guys, you gotta get out there. There's a fucking riot going on right now. And Blackie says, What about my fucking drum set, motherfucker? So I spent the next 15 minutes gathering up his drum set from all the assholes that were looting the gig. And then we put that shit back together and we finished playing the gig. And of that tour, that was one of the most memorable nights of my fucking life, because it's good to know that you can go anywhere and still find a little bit of fucking kick-ass, freaky, drunk-ass rock and roll wherever you go, you know what I mean? And on that note, I'd like to sing a song with my friend Jesse Green. Jesse Green, please come to the stage. Jesse Green, please, Jesse Green! This song is off our first record that came out a couple years ago. It's called Big Me, and it sounds like this. When I talk about it, carries on, reasons only new. When I talk about it, Aries all, traces all run new. Big me to talk about it, I could stand to prove. If we can get around it, I know that it's true. Well, I talked about it, put it on, never was it true. But it's you I fell into.
Thank you.
something good for you. Super fun audience. Thank you very much for coming to the show tonight. Hope to see you guys when we come back. Disaster and Supergrass. You know what? We got two of the best fucking rock and roll bands in the world opening up for us tonight, and I want you guys to fucking cheer for them right now. Let's hear it. We had a rock and roll show tonight, didn't we? Hallelujah. Sing it if you know it. I've got another confession to make. I'm your fool. Everyone's got the chance to break. Holding you. Will you want to resist or be abused? Will someone get in the best, the best, the best, the best of you? Will someone get in the best, the best, the best, the best of you? Are you gone and I'm with someone new? I needed someone to hang my head. But that's your niche. You gave me something that I couldn't have. Could have known you. I wasn't waiting. I'm gonna get it. got another confession, my friend. I'm no fool. I'm getting tired of starting again somewhere new. Where you gonna reside?